Hey guys, it's Kathy from Kathy's Timeless Treasure, and I'm here with a package opening. This is my Happy Mail and winnings from Mimi's Angels. And I've already opened the package, but I wanted to show you guys the pretty sticker she sent. But I'm going to use my hand to cover up my address so I can. Here's one, and it's sparkly, and it's Eeyore, and I just love Eeyore. And here's Winnie the Pooh and Tigger over here. Aren't they just so adorable? Thank you, Mimi. Those are pretty. Okay. So, I am going to take the stuff out of the bag. And here's the stuff. Here we go. Wow, look at all these different things. Where to start? I think I will start with this one. Here we go. And I'm sorry if you hear my cat in the background. She's at my door meowing. Such a pretty ribbon. And I really like the pink package. How cute! How cute is that? It's got a kitty cat on it, and it's red, white, and blue, and it says USA. Isn't that so adorable? Thank you, Mimi. Yep, and it will fit most of my babies. And, ooh, look at the little polka dots with the metallic, it's got the metallic polka dots on it. I really like those colors. It was really pretty. Wow, this is so neat how you have this done up. Oh, look how cute. We've got a pacifier. Here's the pacifier. Oh, how cute is that? And here is, looks like it might be a headband. Sorry guys, I'm trying to get into it. You got this done up so nice, Mimi. Sorry, it's kind of hard to untie. Alright. Aww, look how cute. It's got a crown on it. It's a cute little headband, and it's got a crown on it. Isn't that so pretty? Wow. I really like that, Mimi. Thank you. I like the little baggie, too. So, leave that there. And we got this blue package next. Aww. Oh, I love these. I have the perfect baby for this. I'll put these on Annie. Oh, that's so cute. Here's the other pair. Oh, those are so adorable. Wow, man, you went all out. Thank you. We got this one. Another pretty ribbon. This will be good at Christmas. Isn't that so cute? That is so cute. I think that'll fit Micah. And here's another one. Oh, wow, I got a lot of cute little things. They'll come in so handy. The babies will love to wear these. And here's this next one. This really made my day, Mimi, just so you know. Aren't those cute? These are pencils? Are they pens? Pencils. Cute little pencils with little doggies on them. And they have these little charms on the end of them. Looks like teddy bears, maybe. Yep. Those are cute. Thank you, Mimi. Oh, I like these headbands. These are precious. My girls look so good in those. That is so cute. I'm hiding some of the other stuff. There we go. Wow, Mimi. Of diapers. That will definitely come in handy. And some baby shampoo. Is that it? Oh, head to toe wash. And some Aveeno Baby Daily Moisturizer Lotion. And there's another package. There's another pretty headband. You find such cute things. I'm really enjoying these things. Oh, how sweet, Mimi. I love that. Sorry, I'm pressing the button back together so you could see it. Oh. Here's the back side. Here's the little tail. The front side. How sweet is that? That is so cute. Wow, thank you so much. All this wonderful stuff. I don't know how to thank you enough. It's so pretty. Well, I am going to get off of here for now, and I am positive you'll see the babies in some of this stuff really soon. And I will talk to you all later. Bye.